A replica of the Great Sphinx in Egypt has been built in Lanzhou, northwest China. It's part of a tourism and culture park in the city's new area. The park, covering an area of nearly 2.6 million square meters, is designed to be a hub for film, animation, and tourism industries. The project's managers say they have made changes to the face and body of the Sphinx in a copycat construction so that it won't lead to complaints.